Mike is our youngest member, man. About 6 years ago when he was in a hip hop class, I was teaching. He was like 7 years ago, he was like 22. And Mike is an extraordinary MC. So Bose 5 all the way from Harlem. Yes, sir. Let's go, Mike.
Yeah, Wilmington, how y'all feeling tonight? Can I get some noise in the house? Yeah, you know, we feel blessed to be here. Thank y'all for coming out. Large shouts to Guerrilla Republic and everybody who made this happen. Large shouts to the Schomburg Collective, the Puerto Rican Freedom Project.
Yeah.
Now, you know, in life, I know a lot of people, you know, we go through things. Things happen. People want power. You don't like whatever it may be. But you get beaten down, you get worn down. Sometimes you need healing. You know what I mean? So hopefully you can take healing from our music and, you know, Khalid dealt with us and that little healing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, we gonna do one more?
Come on.
Damn. Yo, this song is called.
We got one more?
This song is called Let It Be Known.
All right, we gonna do Let It Be Known. It's a big one.
Yeah. Yeah. Give me that.
We go to places. Sometimes we do this, people get angry at us. Get real mad. It's a song about, you know, the new administration, the Obama administration.
Yeah.
We just express our views and opinion on it. I hope y'all can rock.
And it was really like before the election, you know, and it was just trying to be clear about what the brother was really about and what his politics was, which is really not left, really center. So this song is called Let It Be Known.
Let it be known.
there. My staff right there. Brother,
got John Marie.
Special tonight, gotcha.
The park is young.